This is the wrong toilet. Oh, I feel terrible.
Yes, that chicken and baked beef patty just wasn't any good.
Hello, welcome to Sven and Hans cooking show. Now, today we will cook pancakes. To make good pancakes, you have to pick the right supermarket. I like this one the best. Food land, very good. Let's come in and have a look.
Start by picking the right ingredients. Look at this, it's much too fresh. You know, you can't cook with fresh ingredients. I prefer the packaged stuff, or the dried ones, like this.
To find the right ingredients, we have to start by selecting the right aisle. Of course, if your aisle has things like sliced mushrooms in butter sauce, then it won't have pancakes in it, and the pancakes won't come out very nice, because if you don't use the right pancake mix, if you use sliced mushrooms in butter sauce, then you won't be making pancakes.
Ah, here we are.
Here is the stuff that you want to use. It is the original pancake shake.
Here we are, we have our ingredients.
Yes, we bought it from the shop. Remember when we bought it?
Yes, we bought it from the shop. Alright, first it says, you always read the instructions on the back of the pan.
Always read the instructions.
Yes, remove lid, do not discuss. See, I put this here.
Uh-huh.
And add 1.5 cups of water. Alright. 1.
Very good, Hans. Remember to do it like Hans.
Oh, very good. And Hans silly hat.
Always remember to wear a silly hat.
Okay, Sven, would you like to shake the packet?
Okay, here we are. We have to shake the packet.
Oh, the lid! The lid is not on! Always remember to put on the lid. We now shake, okay? Oh, we're shaking, alright. We have pre-opened the packet ingredients to a custardy sort of consistency. To make very good pancakes, always use an egg whisk. Always use a wooden spoon when making eggs.
Yes, in Germany, when we make rock cakes, we get the consistency rock hard like cement, and then we put it in the oven. And you can't eat it because it's rock hard. You can't usually eat rocks anyway. So that's not for this. This is pancakes, and we like to make it custard, not rocks. Not rocks. Custardy for pancakes. Okay, now, what we want to do is... Oh my God! Oh dear Lord!
Sven and Hans cooking show will return in a moment.
All the flames and all that, we are ready to cook the pancakes. What you do, just a little bit like that. Lovely! Nice big pancake. Always remember, use lots of oil, so you can deep fry the little fatty bits in the corner when you have too much oil. Then you have all these crispy little things on both sides. You take it off the heat, and then you put it onto the plate, and voila! You take this, and we go... Voila! And ready for eating.
Okay!
Now you go to sleep after cooking stomach very fat. You don't cook stomach, really. You cook pancakes, get very fat, and then you go to sleep. Say why? Why, Jesse?
Because you have to go to sleep when you eat a big meal, and you're very, very full. You have to go
big
to
belly.
Sleep. You have to go to sleep because it won't go through the body right and come out the bottom in the proper way, in the proper manner. So you have to go to sleep or else you might die. And that's very important. If you don't go to sleep, Sven and Hans come and whack you.